I will now do a scarf just by using ordinary crocheted chain stitches. It's very, very easy, and you can make a scarf in less than half an hour. You don't crochet these cocoons. You crochet the thread in between, inside two cocoons. You twist it around your finger, and then you drag the thread through. That's the best way to do it. Crochet the needle into the loop. I use needle number 4.5 millimeters, and between the cocoons I do two chain stitches. I start by doing two. Then you slip three cocoons and then crochet the next. That way you create a decorative loop that will hang around your neck. A whole chain of them will hang around your neck. Then you go on. You skip three cocoons and then do two chain stitches in the next. Okay, you can in fact get an impression of how it will look. Even if this will be a very long scarf, I use the whole skein, in fact. I don't stop crocheting this scarf until I have used it all. But you must let one piece, about two cocoons, stay unused at the end when you are finished with the crocheting, because we have to tie it at the ends. That is how we fasten the yarn. So I go on skipping three, crocheting two chain stitches. When the scarf is finished, you fasten the ends by grabbing one of the three cocoon loops and simply do a knot using the ends and the first loops at both ends. Do at least three knots and tie it hard, both at the start and at the end. Then it is properly fastened. I have now finished the whole skein of yarn, and I ended up with a length of 3 meters. It may seem a very long scarf, but you see, this one you can't tie in the ordinary way. You have to put it around your neck and then let the ends hang down at the front. Or you can use a brooch or something to fasten it. I use it two or three times. It gets more decorative the more you twist it around your neck. Yeah, I twisted it once around the neck and let the long ends hang down at the front. That's very decorative. For parties, this scarf can be used in an even more decorative way, because then I twist it once around my neck. Then you know you have two long ends. You simply take the ends, bend them up, fasten them, and let the rest hang down on the side. Very, very decorative.